Congratulations on purchasing your new Polar FT40. This is a quick guide that will help you get started in just a few minutes. The Polar FT40 comes with everything you need to set up and get going. The wrist unit will measure heart rate and other info during your exercise. The heart rate sensor sends the signal wirelessly to the wrist unit. The wrist unit has 5 buttons which are really easy to use. The top right button is to scroll up, and the bottom right button is to scroll down in the menu. The center right is an OK start button. The bottom left button is the back exit button, and the top left button is for the backlight. Now you are ready to key in your personal data to ensure you get the most accurate readings. When opening the package for the first time, press any button to start. Once the display is activated, the setting wizard will guide you through the most important settings. Moisten the electrode area of the strap. Attach the connector to the strap. Wear the strap around your chest, just below your chest muscles. Adjust the strap's length to fit snug but comfortable. Now you're ready to start your exercise. Press the start button once. In pre-training mode, wait for the receiver to find the heart rate sensor. Now you can press start to begin your exercise. During an exercise, you can change the view with the up or down buttons. If you have to pause the recording, press the back button once. And to continue, press the OK start button. When you're done with the exercise and would like to stop the recording, press the back button twice. Review your exercise by pressing the top right button until you see the data menu. Press the OK start button to find your training files. From here, you can view the duration of the exercise, how many calories you burned, and other information about your workout. We hope that you found this video helpful. Welcome to the Polar community, and we look forward to being your training partner.